PC identified.
Marines from Echo Company, 4th Tank Battalion, participated in African Lion 2011, a bilateral training exercise with Royal Moroccan Armed Forces in southern Morocco. The training included an exchange of tactics and techniques that may help both countries in the future.
Any time in the future, if we have to work with them in any area of operations, we'll already have some familiarity with each other, so that'll definitely pay dividends.
The Marines enjoyed their time training with the Moroccan troops and took away important lessons.
It's great. Everyone I've met is just is very nice, very kind, and very informative. I've talked to a couple of the officers kind of on tank formations, the way they do their gunnery, and all their types of training, and it's been very insightful. It allows us to kind of adjust the way we do things and help us out a little bit also.
Sergeant Harrington also said that the training allows the Marines to have a better understanding of their counterparts and their culture. Reporting from Agadir, Morocco, I'm Army Sergeant Mark Henderson.